motor coach operators often learn about the wonderful places that they can go for food across the United States, and a favorite destination for motor coaches, and they're always motor coach ready, is the Golden Corral. And Carolyn with the Golden Corral, we've seen you for many years at all of these conferences, and this year you're doing a little something different. You're going paperless at Travel Sales Showcase.
I am. I love convention sales. I love representing Golden Corral, and I love when people get to eat a great meal. So one of the things I'm doing really cool at Travel South is I'm totally going paperless. So I want to be this sales rep that has it all together. So I've got my profile sheet on there. I can email the client right from the convention hall. And so that way, if they've got a favorite destination or if they have a special needs, I can make those notes right there. Then it goes back to my staff and we follow up on it. So it really cuts down on the follow-up time.
And I know that Travel South, you get a lot of good leads because a lot of us operators, we like to take our groups to the Golden Corral. How's Travel South Showcase been for you so far?
It's going great. You know, we've got some really original things this year as far as inside Golden Corral. We've got all-you-can-eat prime rib. So this is my first time kind of talking about our all-you-can-eat prime rib coming up this year. And also the jumbo shrimp and things like that. Our southern states are definitely hot on the dinner, lunch, and breakfast. So, and then my Branson Golden Corral is the only one with a dinner theater. So we have Barbara Fairchild singing in our theater there. It just rocks. It's awesome.
That's great, Carolyn. Thanks so much for talking to us.
Thank you.
So we'll see you at Golden Corral.
You will.